You know, a question I get asked all the time is people wondering when they're running Google Ads, you have your Google Ads approved, but no impressions. What do? What are the causes? What are the reasons? In today's video, I'm going to show you exactly what some of the causes are and how to be able to overcome them. Hey everybody, I'm Richard Cruz, the founder of WSI Priority Media. In our agency, we run Google Ads and we're discovering every single day things that are working best. And I create these videos for the purpose to be able to help you get better performance and give you advanced tips on helping you do well with your own Google Ads. So let's take a look at that. Google Ads, but no impressions. What are some of the things that you can do? Well, number one is check the status of your ad groups and the corresponding ads. Make sure that they're available. So oftentimes you could be working at the campaign level, and as you've created the ad groups won't be active, especially if you're duplicating ad groups. And that's something that I just want to make sure and just double check on those and make sure that they're doing okay. Another thing too is that make sure that you've got your keywords in your ad groups. When you're setting up, if you're using the dashboard, it's so easy to be able to skip those steps. And if you don't have your keywords in there, again, that's another reason why you have your Google Ads approved, but no impressions. Another thing as well too is your budgets. If your budgets are too low, of course, you know, you're going to see that it is not feeding out. In addition to budgets, the same thing with the bids as well too. You give it a couple of days, you know, let it run. It's not unusual. Once your ads, you know, are going through the approval phase, they're in that learning mode. And so it could take a couple of days, you know, for it to start feeding out. But if not, really just take a look at, you know, how you're bidding, you know, what those budgets are and make sure that you're doing okay there. And then number four is make sure that your targeting is not limited or it's too narrow for the ads. Open up that targeting window. Take a look at the maps. Take a look at the radiuses. Take a look at, you know, where you're at. You'll get a count up on the top right-hand corner in your targeting, and it will show you what that demographic count is. So it could be, say, the number of searches that are available, the targeting, the demographic, the areas. Check all those things. Make sure that you've set everything up and there's nothing here that's choking or constraining your ads from being able to run. Number five is just try to extend you know, the targeting a little bit more. So, and to broaden the, you know, the placement location. So you can expand, you know, where you have your placements. You can make sure that you're really covering, you know, the right area as well too. And then finally is the bid. And this is probably the most common one that I see, is that, you know, your bids are just not, you know, where they need to be. And it's possible that your bids, you know, are just too low for your ads to enter the ad auction. A lot of people worry about bidding too much, and you don't have to. Remember, the way that the Google algorithm works is that if the average CPC is, say, $8 and you were to bid, say, $15, they're not going to charge you $15. What they'll do is they'll charge you a penny over the next competitor that you've just beat in the auction. And so give that a try. You'll see that, you know, it'll be safe, but that's, you know, real common area. Something missing from your ads, your geography, your targeting, or your bids. And usually number one is the bids. That's the place that I'd check with. So hopefully that helps you if you're in that situation where your Google Ads are approved, but no impressions are running. And if you need any help with your own Google Ads, feel free to message me, reach me at wsipriorityMedia.net. And we have a 45-day challenge that we will beat your Google Ads within 45 days or less, or else it doesn't cost you. So you can click the link below and find out more about our 45-day challenge. Goodbye for now. Thank you for watching.